think that right way is the way we want to go. What's that sign say up here? Looks like motorcycles only. I'm assuming this will be, like, it won't get much harder than that. It already?
Is it gone? Is it just like the turkey bird? Heat it up.
Yeah, give. Thank you.
We'll wait at the top of the hill.
Which hill? The turnoff or up here?
Up here.
Okay.
Right.
Yeah, just go up and find a turnaround spot. I think this trail should dip down into the one that we split off of in a second. We want to just touch it out, make sure. Bill, can you still hear us? Bill's clutch is acting up. He's gonna get his beta. I might just do it again. Where are you gonna go? Same way we did and meet them at the corner? You just wanna follow them?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm good to do it again. music on. You want to go in front of me because I got the microphone? Too muddy. We're pretty close to 199. I think you're going the right way. I think it'll come to another trailhead and then it'll be like
we're
a just
hit 190 or 186?
199 or right.
No. We'll be in a trailhead. It'll be straight across.
Trail. gave it the throttle, nothing happened.
This thing needs some mapping help, I believe. Might be easier for you just to. Might be easier if you just to. I don't know if you can get through that stuff or not. Or you want some help lifting your bike?
No.
No, we're gonna need all that energy. Going all the way out and around.
It looks like there's a, Matt, you can try this. For anyone else that wants a different approach, go over. Yep. You can get it, just carry your speed. Might have been easier, Aaron. You want to want me to help you push your bike? It's a doozy.
Weird.
Even this bypass is like not easy. Or maybe that was the bypass you guys did. Get it. Bill, if you're gonna do it, I think you gotta hit that speed or corner kind of hard and all your weight forward. I would try this with one more try. All you need to do is get right below Aaron is, that's like really tight. Yep, too, they both look, this one's got a weird right hand turn. The right one has a weird right hand turn at the top right in front of me. You almost got over it, Aaron. You're a quarter inch. Nice. Bill, why don't you hit it?
Mm-hmm.
You can go the way I went. There's just this kind of little tight spot. You have to get off your bike and push it. Okay. Yeah. Told you it's kind of weird over here. Want me to get out of your way? Did not try to do that, I almost knocked you over. Oh, we're going that way. With your brand new perch lever, you might want to go up this right side. Can you just roll my front tire?
You got it. It was a good bump.
That center, those two rocks.
That was awesome.
Cleaned up. All right. Win one.
Try to come right up, fucking right tight to this meat right here.
You want some help?
Can I get, yeah, I need some help.
Will you put it in neutral and just help me lift it up this?
Yeah, it's fucking, it's almost impossible to find. Get it?
Yep, got it.
Oh, it's right on the edge. I gotta.
Which way did you go, Matt?
I could go further.
No, I got it from here.
I went all the way to the right. That fucking bump. My bike was easy to pick up. I got my front up it, and then I just lifted the back.
Where's the hard part?
What?
Can I see the hard part?
Wait, yeah, wait. Right next to that tree. It was hard for me, dude.
Oh. Nope. Let me try that again. Why am I stalling it? Yeah. Caught that hard. That did not slide that time. Y'all, all you made that look easy. Do you go straight up the gut? Yeah, I'd go that way. Aaron! You guys can both go. I'm not in the line you want to take. If you want to challenge yourself, go up the line I'm in, or you can just go around me, around this tree. Yeah, wicked easy. That's the line to do it. Yeah, get right here, then go left. Thank you. Sorry.
Sorry?
No, I was just watching. Thank you. road's right here. That's the end of it. This is what you don't have to hit it, I'm just fucking with you. Cheater line, but yeah, good one.